Simon's story continues.
Too much TV is bad for your eyes.
Slit your wrist there or something, you shit eater! Cause you're gonna be fucking sorry even when I find you! People, this bitch is hiding in here! We have to find him now because he's one sticky fucker and could get away for good! Inside out! The bitch is hiding somewhere!
I see the fucker! He's in the bus over there!
Hey, boys, go turn the place inside out! The bitch is hiding somewhere!
The bitch is there!
Hey guys, we have to find the fucker before he fucking runs off.
This bitch is hiding. Thank you.
Okay, well, it's cleared off the map. I don't know if I've completely explored this place. How deep is this?
This stuff is mine now.
I'm sure there's more stuff around here. Sure is.
Ah, now this looks interesting.
So does this.
Отличная находка. Great find.
Suppressor. I've got myself a shotgun now for close encounters.
Let's put something educational on for a change.
The twin cities of Vladivostok and San Diego share strong bonds of friendship and cooperation, as these cities are not only extremely important naval ports of their respective.
What happened to the audio speakers then?
Milestone on the way to this goal.
I'll be damned. San Diego. Just wait a little longer.
What we got here, then?
Talk about mining for resources.
Yeah, nasty stuff. All I've got left on the map now is the big cross. It's got to be the main mission. Can I find anything else? So the order was saved, wasn't it? Well, I guess this is an appropriate pausing place then. So, thanks for watching. Continue next time.